painting can come from many places. It's more than an object or just paint on a canvas. Inspiration for a painting or any other work of art comes from a special place, and that special place is built on all the people around you, the animals that surround you, the sounds you hear, the language that seems so different from yours, the feeling of the water and the coral crunching at your feet. It all soaks in. It soaks in very deep. Edwin, the man.
Hey, you know me, bro. Always peace.
Where are you from, man?
From Guanaja, bro.
The beautiful Guanaja.
Paradise. Every day of your life.
What's your favorite fish to catch, bud?
Hermit.
You guys don't want me to say that part.
I'll edit that out.